If you're interested in me and you are fucked up and you just fucked up, don't reach out to me.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
What's going on, party people? Welcome back to another vlog. Hey, if you're first time here, hopefully you consider subscribing. Hit that thumbs up if you hit that thumbs down. Oh well. Anyway, let's get into this vlog. I thought I bought some wings, but I guess I didn't. That's more chicken legs, more fish. Yeah, I'm doing grocery shopping this week, so I'm gonna take out this whole chicken. It's what, 320? That's not going to thaw out by today. But it's hot enough. Maybe. Well, we'll see. Like a rock. If you watch my vlog before this. Well, the one before that, went with the Trader Joe's. These are the chicken, hot wings, kind of poppers thing. I can't remember the name, but I threw the thing away. But they're pretty good. A little spicy. Yeah, I'm Caribbean, but this is different kind of spice. It's like Indian kind of spice. That's different than Caribbean spice, yeah. Alexa, what is the time and the date?
It's Sunday, July 26th, 2020 at 9:27 a.m.
Yeah. What's the temperature, Alexa?
Right now, it's 82 degrees
Fahrenheit.
Today, expect a high of 94 degrees. Enjoy your morning.
All right. Mm-hmm. 94. My God. What do I want to hear? How you say her name again? Alexa, play Sinatra Radio. Alexa, be fierce. Alexa, play Sinatra Radio.
Here's a station for you based on Sinatra.
What is it called? Sinatra. Alexa, volume 6. Sunday, in a room chilling, watching TV, playing 2K on the phone. It is 8:21. It's been a good day, productive, relaxing. Check y'all tomorrow. What's up, y'all? Good morning. It is 9. Can't really see it. 9:25. About to head to work. I'm gonna start off the morning with a little bit of cardio. Get your heart going, people. Stretch it out. What do I want?
Oh.
waking up dizzy in the morning. Cardio is a great way to get the body moving, get the heart going, do some weight and shit. And you don't have to do your cardio everything at once. You could do intervals throughout the day. Just move, people. That's something I learned. We just gotta move. Move and eat right. Yeah, it's 9:49. I'm hot. I'm at work doing, getting a, about to package an order to ship on Thursday. I'm watching Megan's vlog, Megan R. Wesby. I'm gonna put it down below. Check her out. We go way back. Like Burger King crown hats. Hey, had to pop in here. Shout out those who hit the vlog early. I want to give a shout out to Millie Rock. Hey, thank you for subscribing. You're a new subscriber. I appreciate you. I hope you enjoy the channel. Shout out to Jen Marie. Always good to see you. Tremaine, how you doing? Yeah, 10:08. Yeah, I'm about to drown. Just finished taking my blood pressure. Not bad. No medication. 128, 81. Not bad. Oh, I had to pap. I had to pop back in here because I had to check those messages in held for review. Because y'all have keywords that, you know, some that people use that I don't want it to go right to my comments. So I got to approve it. So, yeah, whatever. Because people be stupid. I ain't got time. What is it? Shout out to Patty R. How you doing? Good to see you in the comments. Hope all is well with you. Well, I'm about to respond to you in the comments. But yeah, shout out to you. About to have a shower. Ain't this some shit? Having showers at 2:17 in the afternoon. Look. Shit, ain't like I was going somewhere. Yeah. So kind of a busy, Mondays and Tuesdays is usually, you know, a little more slower, but this was a little bit busy this morning. But I can have a little break right now so I can go and wash my bottle. Then stimulus check, won't you cash up that? I got then they said that respect they black. Politicians and they said don't know how to act. That's why we sitting on the wrong track, back to the long track. And it's okay to be rich. My mama always told me I was destined for greatness. But my mama also, she told me take it. I think I showed y'all the pepper shrimp from the other day. Got three left. I bought two of them. I bought two $10 ones. I could only eat three at a time because the shrimp's pretty huge. The spice level was just right. But still, I had three left. My parents, they went through theirs. I'm like, y'all ate it all? But yes, two people. I could eat all of them. Yeah, this pepper shrimp. If you're wondering. Ooh, child. That's the three I have left. And you can choose your level of spiciness. And this is like just right. I just discovered a new YouTuber and she is hilarious. Valentina Wang. It's Valentina, V-A-L-E-N-T-I-N-A space Wang. She, I forgot how she pronounced it. She's from Africa. She's hilarious. W-A-N-J-I. Thank me later. I'm here making some breakfast. I would take out the garbage. I was like fighting. I'm like, oh, it's too hot. I gotta put a bra on. I went out, oh God, it's too hot. I've been listening to CNN. I was listening to the case before Biden now is speaking, but something different. Like, yo, government is a joke. Listen, there was, they were basically there's a hearing about when the president, dick face, across the street to take a picture in front of the church and how they basically attacked the peaceful protest. That hearing was fucking hilarious. Government is so stupid. We used to days you and me. What's up, y'all? Good morning. It's Wednesday, 8:42. At work early. It's an interesting night, interesting morning. I just got, dating in your 40s, trying to get to, there's so much damage and fucking crazy women. Look, it's, my friends, like, they don't envy, those who are married, that they don't envy, because being this age and trying to date we all got our shit. Like me, my thing is, I just have a very low tolerance because of stuff that I've dealt with. And so I know what I do and what I don't want. And I'm going to state it. And if you can't match that or live up to that, then leave me the fuck alone. Don't come at me. So I guess this is a disclaimer I'm putting on there. If you're interested in me and you are fucked up and you just fucked up, don't reach out to me. Don't try to make no connection because, people with your fuckery, you're too old for this shit. Ugh.